We're here at Christ Community Church, the polling place for Precinct 218 in DeLand, where 169 people have voted so far today. It's a little bit of a slow spell, but it looks like one more voter arriving just now, and the poll clerk is watching outside the door ready to greet him.